This video will show how to enable AddIn on Microsoft Excel. First, to start with, there is no AddIn tab in the home insert, so we're gonna try to add the tab on the ribbons here. So we go to option, AddIn, manage Excel AddIn, we say browse, favorite, desktop, Excel solver. You download the AddIn you want from the internet, for example this one, and facility layout, okay, and we have the add-in with the one just inserted it, okay.